Take your career to the next level with training from Thor Peterson.
I think before we start out on the actual curriculum, we need to talk a little bit about the differences between information security, IT security, and cybersecurity. A lot of people are going to use them as terms for the same thing, but they are not. And since you're going to be working in this industry, you need to be clear on what each of them is. So first off, we have information security, or InfoSec, and that is everything. It's the security of any information, paper documents, voice information, data, the knowledge that people have. It is everything, and we have used information security for thousands of years. We, of course, want to make sure that our secrets stay secret. In corporate environments, we would use our policies, our procedures, our practices to do that. We want to make sure that we prevent anyone who is not authorized from accessing the data, regardless in which form the data is. And it's not just accessing the data. It really is the confidentiality, integrity, and availability. These are the cornerstones of information security. We call it the CIA Triad. And if I ever mention the US Central Intelligence Agency in this course, I will be very clear that I mean them. But whenever I just say the CIA Triad or CIA, just assume I'm talking about confidentiality, integrity, and availability. And in the next lecture, we're going to cover the CIA Triad more in depth. For now, just understand we don't want to have any unauthorized access, use, disclosure, disruption, modification, or destruction of our data. And to make sure that our data is as secure as it needs to be, we use three different types of controls. Physical security. Those are all the things you can touch. That is walls, doors, bollards, turnstiles, anything that we have so we have a strong perimeter. And if what we are protecting is important enough, we have them throughout our building, not just at the perimeter. Then we have technical security controls. And as the name indicates, that's all the technical stuff. We have the firewalls. We have the access control. We make sure that users only have access to what they need. And then finally, we have administrative security controls. And those are the policies and processes that we have in place to make sure that the users only do what they're allowed to do. So key takeaways here, information security is everything. We want to make sure that we have the right mix of the CIA Triad for whatever we are protecting. If this is our public-facing website, well then, availability and integrity is important, but confidentiality is not. We're not wanting to keep anything secret. We want people to access our website. Now, if it is the payment platform on our website, then confidentiality and integrity are super important. And you can say that availability is also important. We want the customer's money, but we need to keep their information confidential, and we have to have integrity when we're processing money. Which then brings us to IT security. That is information technology security, or computer security, or digital security. And since we have IT in the name, you know this is the computers, the servers, the network, the hardware, the software, the firmware. It is also the information or data that's being processed, stored, and communicated. Here again, we need the right mix of confidentiality, integrity, and availability for whatever we are protecting. And not all IT security is cybersecurity, but all cybersecurity is IT security. Cybersecurity is a subset of IT security because we don't necessarily have all of our information that is electronic online. So finally, we have cybersecurity, and that really is anything that is connected to the internet. All the same stuff we had in IT security, computers, servers, networks, firmware, software, data, but it can also be IoT, Internet of Things, anything that is connected to the internet, any smart device. We still protect whatever we are protecting with the right mix of the CIA Triad. And here we protect against hackers, viruses, spam, phishing, ransomware. And most often we protect against that by minimizing our attack surface. We reduce the organizational and the technical security vulnerabilities that we have. And just like we talk about the CIA Triad, we also need to understand that there are three primary components in enterprise security. That is our people, our processes, and technology. If we don't have the right processes in place, well then, when we deploy anything, when we do anything, when we patch anything, if it's not done right, it's big holes in our security. The same with the technology. We need to make sure that everything is configured right, everything gives us the protection profile that we want. and then finally people. Even if we have all the right processes in place, we have all the right technology, everything is done right, if someone can call Bob and ask for some information that he shouldn't give out, all the rest doesn't really matter. So we need to have that right mix of we have given people the training, so we have raised their awareness, we need to have the right processes in place and make the technology that we use work the way that we need it to. So to recap, cybersecurity is anything that we want to protect that's accessible from the internet. IT security is anything information technology. It covers cybersecurity, but it also covers anything IT or digital information that doesn't have to be accessible from the internet. And then finally, the overarching one, information security, which covers everything that we're trying to protect, regardless if it is electronic, analog, on paper, just knowledge that people have, or in any other form. And with that, we're done with this lecture. I hope this has helped clarify the differences between information security, IT security, and cybersecurity. Thank you for being here. I will see you in the next one. If you liked the video, please leave a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to the channel. To get my courses and the free study materials, click on Learn More. Thank you, and I will see you in the next video.